Hello dear students, yesterday we saw naming words, so today I will recap a bit. Common nouns which are very common, commonly seen, city, village, proper noun, names given to such common nouns, Parvani, Dharmapuri. Abstract nouns, kindness, anger, affection, collective noun, class, army, flock, herd, material noun, silver, gold, sugar, etc. etc. Now, our next topic is pronouns. Words which can be used in place of nouns means pronouns. When we say pronouns, they can replace nouns. The most important function they serve, I think, is that they help us to repeat nouns again and again. So pronouns are the words which can be used instead of, in place of nouns. Sarvanam. Nama ayavaji vaparla janara shabdala sarvanam antat ashi barathi vyakhya deji. Now there are six kinds of pronouns. Number one, most important, is personal pronoun. Personal pronouns, they are divided into three classes, and in those separate classes too, some are singulars and some are plurals. So first person singular pronoun, for many people the most important word in the world, the first person singular pronoun is I. First person plural, we. Second person singular, you. And plural also, you. And third person singular pronoun is he, she, it. And the plural of these, they. So these are personal pronouns. Now you must remember first person, second person, third person, how these concepts come into play. The person who generally speaks is the first person. To whom does he speak is the second one, second person. And about whom is he or she speaking to someone is third person. So this concept is very important. First person, second person, third person, when it comes to tenses or direct and indirect narration, this is very important indeed. Now the next kind of pronoun is demonstrative pronoun. That is, there are four demonstrative pronouns: this, that, and the plural, these, those. This, that, singulars, these, those, plurals. And we can use these demonstrative pronouns to demonstrate something, to point at something. Now third one is the most important one, possessives. Possessive pronoun. Pronouns which show your possession. I mean possession. Possession. Things I possess. Now, first person singular possessive pronoun is my, and the plural is our. Ah. Some people say ah. Our. Second person possessive pronoun, singular as well as plural, your. Third person सिंगुलर पजेसिव प्रोनाउन हिज हर एंड प्लूरल देयर देयर. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन माय सेल्फ आवर सेल्फ हिमसेल्फ हर सेल्फ themselves. So these are reflexive pronouns and maybe the last one, but there are many more. Some people keep on adding. Relative pronoun. Now these relative pronouns help us in clause. When words like who, which, that, whose, whom, and nowadays they say where, they are not used in initial positions, but they are used as conjunctions. We call them relative nouns, and these help us to form adjective clauses. Now there are some more interrogative pronouns. Pronouns which help us to form questions, and indefinite pronoun means pronouns which when we use them, we don't know for whom we are using them. Oneself, one, somebody, nobody, everybody, words like these. So today we talked about pronouns. Thank you.